LPS tubers, Rainbow Dancer TV here. I'm coming here to show you some new LPS I got, including the LPS from the trade with LPSMUSIC53. I will start off with the pets and all the other things I got from the trade. And LPSMUSIC53, I would like to say that it was a pleasure trading with you again, and I really hope that we can trade again in the future. The pet that I got was this Dash Hund. It's the Valentine Dash Hund. It's really cute, and except for that the nose is chipped and that there's a little pen over here under the eyes, I think it's supposed to be mascara, I think. I don't know what she was trying to do with that, but it's still pretty cute. Other than that, it's in great condition, which I'm really happy about. And maybe if you can comment down below a name. I'm thinking if I should be I could name it Lena, Elena, something like that. But you can comment down below some names too. The extra pet that I got is this greyhound, which is known from LPS Popular. I forgot its name because I haven't watched LPS Popular in a long time. And then she gave me some cute little things like this bunny. When you press the nose, it just lights up. That's really cute. And I can use this for reading in the dark. Yeah, maybe that's the point of it. I don't know. And I think it was a key hanger before. Maybe it was that. Then I got this ring, which is really beautiful. And this is actually my favorite color. This blue is my favorite color. It's beautiful. Even though I'm not sure if it's some of the colors chipped off or I don't know, but it's really beautiful. I got this other light thingy. It lights up green. Like that. And yeah. And I don't know, maybe there was something here. I don't know, and then on the other side is put on a key hanger. And then I got this marshmallow on a stick.
I got 10 new LPS from the mail that I bought online. Now, let's see them. So first, we have this dog. It's really cute, and this is my first dog, and this type of dog, I have no idea what breed it is. If you can tell me down in the comments, and maybe what I can name it. It will be a boy. And it's in good condition. Then I got this puppy, and I'm really happy that I actually got this puppy. This is my second puppy, and I have only one puppy, and I got it quite a long time ago. This is also gonna be a boy. I'm gonna name him Manny. Really cute. I got this Yorkie, and this is my first Yorkie in this shape, and the eyes are kind of, they're like, they're glass and something in the back. I don't know, but I've seen this Yorkie in stores before, like years ago, but I never really got the chance of getting it, and now I got it, and I'm so happy. And maybe if you could give me any new ideas for this one too, and it's also a boy. Okay, I'm just gonna leave it like that. Then I got my first ever greyhound. Its head doesn't bobble, and I don't get why, but I'm gonna figure it out. I think this was a character in Grave Matters, but I forgot the name of the character. Yeah, little scratches back here, but I can get that off. And I have no idea what to name it. This one's gonna be a boy too. I got this German Shepherd. It has a hat on. This is my second German Shepherd, and it's one of the ones that I've always wanted. And it's really cute, and it's quite old. And I'm really happy that I got this one. It's also gonna be a boy. Most of these are gonna be boys, and I don't have many LPS that are boys. So I also got this cat, and I've been searching for this cat a long time. I was never able to find it. And now I have it, and it's so cute. And I'm gonna name this one Luna. If I don't have an LPS, it's already named that. And she's really cute. And then I got this husky. And I have only one husky, but this one is the first one that I have that's standing on all four of its paws. They're ones that are laid down with the front paws, and this one is so cute. Oh my gosh. And this is gonna be a boy also, so comment down a name. I got this owl, which is one of the limited edition pets. It doesn't bobble, but I don't think it has to. I don't know. Oh yeah, it said it's attached. It doesn't have to. But this owl is just so cute. Look at it, and it's so pretty. Oh my gosh. In the back, it's plain old blue, but this in the front is just so amazing. So it's gonna be a girl also, so comment down a name. I got Tom from LPS Popular. Yay! Oh my gosh, and wait, I'm just gonna show you something. I have this one, which looks almost like it. This one doesn't have a bone, and one of the eyes is like blue. And it doesn't have eye drops, but otherwise, it's pretty much the same. But everything else is exactly the same. And I'm really happy to get this one. And these are probably gonna be twin brothers. This is Jason, and then this one's gonna be Jackson. I'm gonna name it Tom. And my favorite one of all is this Dachshund. Oh my gosh, look at it, it's so pretty. It's the postcard Dachshund that I've been searching for my entire life. And I finally got my hands on it. Needs a little cleanup. And this is the original, because I've seen a lot of fake of these. And this is a complete original, which I'm so happy about. I'm probably gonna name it Jennifer. I'm gonna name it Jennifer. It's just so cute. I mean, just look at it, test my colors. So that's all the LPS I got. Maybe you can offer names for some of these. And that's pretty much it. Bye guys, see you in the next video.